day night cycles. Really well done. Alright, new game. Korea, play. So this time, we're going to jump in wherever we need. So, Federal Reserve System. Should we do Federal Reserve or the IMF? Let's do the Federal Reserve victory this time. Alright, out to the map. So we're supposed to start in Tongbu. No idea where that is. Supposedly somewhere near Korea. I don't think it actually is. There it is. Northern Lower Burma. I don't know, is there someone else we could start in? Who is... Irkutsk. 27,200. If you compare that to Tongu, 27,800. Doesn't make sense. Maybe it goes by the actual value of it now. Yeah, must do. Korea itself, way too big. Alright, where would actually make sense for Korean, so nothing that we can afford. So maybe Champa. 27,200, one region. Decent stuff. Yeah, start down here. Go with the meeting. And we'll try and work our way into Ming for a change, maybe. Or maybe actually go into the country we're supposed to be. They have five at the moment. Since as England we stayed away from England, we actually destroyed England. And as, what was the last one? Castile. We were just Navarra, so you know, let's try and actually become Korea. Alright, down to the capital. Now I've got to learn where everything is on the Asian map. Somebody for credit. Ugh, come on. Well, hire a different spy then. Where's our guardsman? Six. Alright, next best for credit would be this guy. Ian Fitzgerald sucks. We've got an eight. This guy's a ten. Keep him on hand for now. So, everything is staffed. Alright, investments. Grain. Sucks. Where's the farm? There. Seller. That wasn't a great deal of profit. How is there no more available profit? We're not under attack. Fissile Bank. Jesus Christ. You fucking bastards. Alright. You have to actually deal with the stuff I haven't had to deal with before then. Let's take a look. Alright. This has to be on friendship. That's going to take a long time to get that up high enough. In the meantime, we've got no way to make money. Other than that crappy little lines in there. Alright, well, gold's looking okay at the moment. Let's actually expand over to Sukhothai. Let's go to Tongu because it's a fantastic zone and there's no competition there, so we can't do this for next turn. Alright, take some wood, at least we can create weaponry. Four turns on that. Gonna need to boost them every time though. So this was Champa. Right, let's keep them on top. I mean, always always do them. Ten-9. Not a huge profit. Steel versus Portugal. Are we under attack as well? No, we just don't have the money. Fair enough. Well, our weapons are here, our armory. Bows or crossbows? There's that thing they haven't fixed with the work yet. Carries over from previous game. Alright, nothing to do there. Nothing much to sell. We're gonna have to make some money though. Alright, where are the wars? It's literally just this one. Alright, let's back Portugal. You're welcome. 13-2. Close. Oh. Alright, 9,000. Like 600 ducats. That's terrible. Keep this ticking over. So France versus Brittany. There's nothing down there that we need to worry about. Peugeot versus Mazandaran. Let's join Mazandaran. It'd be nice to be able to buy in there. Alright, not a great start. Capital. That's more like it. Should actually check the prices at the moment as well. We got 8.1 versus 1.5. 8.1 divided by 3. 23 is an 81. 20 is 4. I don't know. It'll work out about the same. So, make either, should be fine. Okay, there's the other one, over there. Reorder these, so the best ones are always on the first. Okay, next turn. Stone, not great. Let's take a look. What do we have at the moment? We've got Logger's Hut. And yeah, we really need that income. Northern, lower, wherever we happen to be. Not you, Tungri. Northern, lower, Burma. But over in Champa, I've been forgetting to do the guys. Bisselbank. Yeah, we're at the bottom. Bisselbank are in 11. Two countries, 28. See, there's something off about that. There's no way they could afford to be in 28 regions. It just seems broken. Where could they even be that has that many? Yeah, something dodgy. Capital. No, don't have the money. Armory. Fight against the Mamluks. Turn for them. Scotland's about to die. It's this one. Savoy versus Austria. Who is actually over here? Yeah, no. Which is there. Yeah. Alright, next turn. Yeah, still keep forgetting to do those. Meeting and a gathering. Saffron. Fine. Yep. Back to Pope. Make 1,000 off that sale first. So what is left. And let's not forget. We don't have nearly enough of that. But we are on 2. Let's do that upgrade. Espionage is going to be important this time. Let's do that quick improvement. And he sucks at that. Good if you could upgrade the building from here. Seven to do. It's already a 7. Throw this guy in. Come back. Upgrade both of these. Alright, 6, 7, 7 and 4. Okay. Get rid of this guy. Throw in this guy. Sack him, I think he'll overgo him. Alright, with 4 grand. Money's tight. Don't know if there's actually ever any wars in Southeast Asia. Never really pay attention over here. Money exchange. Oh yes, we've got some saffron. I sell it all. So, how are we doing in here? 140 from 2 guys, it's not great. Next upgrade, need 4 regions. Probably need to save up till we can purchase our property. No idea how much that's going to cost, and they're distrusting us at the moment. That's fine for a while. Alright, 3200. Take us to the farms. Made 300 off that. Need to keep that. We need to keep that, so. 20. Let's sell this. Hopefully we can chain it into some more production. Here. Go on, jump up. 10,300. Not yet. Maybe once we have about 30 grand on hand. And war between France and Navarre. 2655 on the saffron. It's a profit. Let's go and sell Chino Bear. Oof, the bear's gonna win anyway. Alright, sell the Saffron. I think this is okay until it gets to the next one. Below distrust. And then you're not allowed to work your land anymore. Which would be terrible because it's our only province. 8276. So we nearly made a grand off that one. Just sell that straight out. Can't be bothered doing it. Alright, over here. More wood. Beautiful. Distrust. Pretty sure you get a pop-up if everything falls apart. So let's get going there. On the Saffron. We'll keep flipping these. 300. Do production. Let's go on here. Kachar versus Manipur. Guess we'll back Manipur. Back them after. Alright. Sell that. That'll now win. So a tiny bit of wood we got left. 20 grand. Now we're gonna want to keep waiting. So I don't know who would attack if we did the spy thing. Still just distrust. Good enough. Sevens made 300 on that. Let's have a quick look. Tongu, yeah. Alright. Respect plus 3. We need friendship. That's 4. So we've got probably about another 10 turns if we can do anything there. Oh, wood, perfect. That should be end of investments there. Have been forgetting to do these guys. Should be no options. Yep. 3 turns there. Just go collect that. Real estate is down here. That's a lot of wood we're making. Alright, let's jump up to the armory, make a lot of bows. And our dude down there is under attack. That is where we don't currently own anything. So, screw you, Chumper. Although at the same time, we would get more access. No, we'll help them. Would like to have been under Vietnam, but no, that's fair. Because we still wouldn't have access and they'd have, yeah. Alright, so that'll work out. The only problem here is going to be Fistlebunk. You need to have money ready to go. Distrust one. Don't know if that's blocking everything from us. Let's buy that up next time. And let's do this crappy investment into furs. So, Tongu brings up to Distrust. Actually, I think we're fine there for a while until he gets down to the one after Distrust. So we won't keep doing that. Alright, nothing going there. It's next turn. That was a terrible line. So nothing we can do. Alright, make weapons. Access to another province, which we're gonna have to use here because the other guys have access as well. There we go. Respect plus four, so we're a while. I'm thinking around turn 35 maybe. Alright, let's say camp. Over four turns, high Nomri Perma chance. Western Chumper. Thistle Bank. Yeah, well, competitor investments, there you go. They haven't done anything down there yet. But they get 34 out of 28 available. It's okay. Try and buy that all. See how that actually works out. It's the first time I've had to go up against another set of dudes. Let's do that meeting. Still having respect for. No, yeah. Keep all that money ready. More wood. Beautiful. Stupid farms. Alright, out to the map. Guess we're joining Mazandaran. Alright, now they can win. Steel versus Portugal again. Something useful. Iron, beautiful. Alright, in here. Taking meetings. Alright. Should probably clean up our investments a little more as well. 32 iron, beautiful. And start making some actual. Let's look at halberds. Let's figure out where we should actually be spending it. Western jump up well first. Bastard repaid the debt. Alright, 90% on payment chance. And we need 4 agents. Okay. Yeah, let's join the English side. So, halberds are better than swords. And crossbows are better than bows. Alright. Crossbows and halberds. We are 32 short. Next. Respect plus 4. 60 short. Then we have to get another level above that. It's going to take time. I think we're probably actually better off doing this now. Yeah, nothing available. Alright. So we say crossbows and halberds are the way to go. War began. Allegedly. One down there. Malacca versus Kadar. Over here, the Khmer. That could be a bit harder. Bugger all, we can invest. 300. Nah, we'll be fine. Alright, firstly, make more weapons. Fortunately, they're attacking the iron mine, but we should have enough time. In 3 turns, we'll be fine. Alright, sell the furs. Next turn. And now we're expanding. Beautiful. France versus Navarre again. Should still be nothing there. Alright, make the weapons. Alright, so run plus 5. Oh, it's not 5 to the next one. Beautiful. We got about 50 grand stored up, so we should be okay. The non-repayment chance there. Just keep an eye on our guardsmen. No, still nothing to do. 8,500 fear. And easy victory. Take the Mekong. Beautiful. And get our iron back this turn. Go check out the Mekong. It's part of Champa. Alright, no competitor investments. We just didn't get lucky on that round. Pretty sure. There we go, friendship. So, that is where you get to do that. Just reduces how much their stuff is worth, I guess. Alright, Fisselbank would rather purchase all your property. Price 2900. Freeze on 10 moves. No, that just freezes their property so they can't do anything with it. Purchase of a bank branch property. Allows the purchase of the branch and property of the converting bank. Ownership, Belmer's price. I don't know what they're actually talking about.